embrace of gold shall all meet death. In the embrace of Messmer's flame. Shalt not evade the flame of me.
undead beast from higher sphere delivered. Take root inside the tower sculpted keepers, and perched within, we beg of thee, rise.
Such a joy to smell the scent again. Does a sculpted keeper stand before me? Oh, as I felt the sacred beast's essence fade, a great anxiety welled up within. Forgive this old woman her foolish fears. 'Tis such relief I cannot express. After an eternity of the mind, our voices have at last reached the heavens, as evinced by thy gracious arrival. Oh, oh, oh. I implore, vessel of the sacred beast, have my son accompany thee to war, and dance thy dance of beauteous color. Take vengeance upon Messmer and his lot. They who betrayed us, aye, they who burned us, let them face in thy wrath their just deserts. My song will I sing in service to thee. O sculpted keeper, channel thy color into the most resplendent of dances, my song. Higher sphere delivered, we beg of thee to dance and cavort, dance and cavort. Cleanse all that thou wilt, cruelty, woe, and those who plague the tower. Cleanse away the strumpet's vile progeny. Welcome, O glorious sculpted keeper. Thou art kind indeed to this aged crone. Ah, oh, pardon me, my dear. Where are my manners? Surely thou must hunger, O sculptor keeper. I prithee, partake of this modest dish. 'Tis only plain fare, but sup to the lees, and it will surely grant thee ample vigor. Shouldst thou be by hunger's pangs beset, I implore thee, partake of my stew. Thou art sure to feel thy vigor restored. Though, if the flavor doth thy tongue offend, I care not if thou throwest it away. Shouldst thou art sure. From higher sphere delivered.